Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the Belligerent Introvert, and this is part 12 of Let's Play Review Genji, Dawn of the Samurai, and I think this is going to be the last part of this, so I should get stocked up with things. Can I sell anything? And so... probably not the best things to sell. Wait, that's because I picked the... Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the Belligerent Introvert, and this is part 12 of Let's Play Review Genji, Dawn of the Samurai. And I believe this is going to be the last part of the Let's Play Review. So let's get all stocked up and whatnot. Don't let the get you sell. Let's see. Oh, I got quite a lot of money. So that's good. I'll keep that. Buy 800. Buy all that I can. Alright. So let's get a move. You know what? I had a hard time. Difficulty. Ready anytime. Yes. Considering I had a little difficulty. And this guy is a He has better stats, better attack, and better defense. You'd think that he'd have better defense than. And the other one that I forgot his name. But still, I mean, this is just him. So all you really need. Sure, he's slow, but he hits like a tank and can take punishment. So. Just like that. Took out three people in one swing. Ooh, And essence. And enough. Let's see. What do I want to switch up to? Huh. Well, I'm still deciding on which one that I want to do. Let's see, I know. I'll keep going defense. I know. I'll raise his health one time. Don't know what happened in my headset, but I'm not getting any sound. Gotta check something really quick. Sorry for the delay, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Just trying to figure out what was going on with the volume. See, anything out here that I can get? Can I jump over? Nope. All right. Nothing. Can I hit, knock down it? Nope. Cannot knock down the tree. Looks like I just have to go with close by. Balls. There we go. Finally got it. Oh. I got two of them. Thought I got this guy. There we go. Took care of that. Let me break. Oh, I can't break that. Yeah, they're dead. And dead. And dead. Yeah, let's get a move on. Ambush! I guess this ambush is gonna work on me. You got the wrong man in the wrong trap. Anything up here? Nope. Alright. Moving on. Ah, what's in here? Miracle pill. Alright. Getting what I need, getting what I want. Anything? Maybe, let's see. I can get if I go this way. Yeah, I just remembered I could go this way. Huh. Go around, but just it's right. Move it as well. Well, then move it! Oh. Blue Crescent Moon. Ooh. Jeez. So many weapons. Oh. Yes, please? How do I get out to, do I have to go, oh, whatever. I can spend all hours trying to get to that one chest, box, crate, whatever. May have something really awesome, but I don't know how to get to it. So I'll just bypass it. Oh, come on! I was in the middle of a swing or attack. Seriously? Oh, come on! He's over here, Banky. That's two of them on one. Let me open up the gate. Let me open up the gate. Yay, Talisman of Protection. Then where? Somewhere. It is somewhere. Oh well. There it is. I got it. Found it. I think I got three now. I do. Let's raise his defense. Group force. Eh, whatever. Oh, okay. I had a feeling. Ha! Maybe big, but your attacks affect me do not affect me while I'm blocking! Ha! Easy peasy. So, does that mean this one's open? No? Okay. Is there anything over here? No. That I can go in here then. And save it? Switch up there. Save. Gonna save it, save it. Save successful. Alright, so let's go up here and find out what we can find. See what we can find. Since they're just going to attack anyways, get close enough for me to hit them, might as well just start swinging. Anything in here? A big rack? Too tall for me to climb. Okay. Then maybe. Yoshi. Chitsune can climb it. Maybe with him it won't be too tall. Maybe. Let's find out. Oh. I just came up here to see if I could climb the cabinet over there, and you're getting in my way! Getting in my way, getting in. I do not appreciate you getting in my way, so I will slaughter you. Alright, anything over here? No, so need to be careful how I walk. Yay. Is it this way? There it is. Yay. Alright, so let's go back down and switch. Switch. Yes. You can count on me. Okay. All I did was have to knock him down. Got it. What a potion of power. Let's go back down. Yeah, might as well. See what I can find. Surround me anyways. And then you asked for it. Get myself healed back up. Not sure where this goes, but sure. That's fine. Alright, so you're just gonna stand there and do nothing then, I guess. Ow. There you go, got him. How many of them are there gonna be? He was frozen today. So, looks like the thing down here is this. Tell for me to climb. I don't want to go all the way through that just to go up there and get something that I don't know what's going to be up there. Especially since I'm going to have to fight these guys all over again. Swing. I just, no longer, it's just me now. Ha ha. Plan worked. Alright. So I'm sure there's something down there. Probably something very worthy to go after, but. Yeah. Could be nothing. Ha! You goofed. He got in range. Ha! You done goofed. One of you left? Alright. And you're frozen, so. Cut him in half. That always is helpful. Ultimate club! Jeez! He gets a lot of weapons! No. Not as strong as Blue Crescent Moon. swinging my mighty. Does it freeze the other one? Ha! Ha! Killed the first one that was coming after me, then killed the next one. Is that it? Alright, good. No more. See, can I hit that thing? Nope. Alright. So moving on. Small fries real quick. You'll goof and then sure you want to try anything. Just like that, cut all three of them in half. What's down this way? Wait, right. So this is a new area. Didn't seem like it did anything. Alright. So, okay. Does this go anywhere? Nope. So I need to go this away. Ah. Yes. You know what? Let's switch. Potion of high protection. Can't get a lot more hits in. So that's always a good thing. And level up. So that's good. Here. I got 500 gold. An herb. Huh. Oh well. Oh, Oh, there it is. I got it. Ben K does hit harder, but he's slower on the attack, so swinging faster makes up for that. All right. Ooh, an ambush. An ambushy. Defend yourself! Alright. You know what? Tired of getting kicked around like this! Oh yeah, and he also regenerates some health. Every once in a while. His swords are vampiric. That is good. I just can't go through and blindly hit people and get hit. Can't get into a slugging match. Anything yet? Oh. This is the way that I was supposed to go. Okay! Didn't really signify that. But sure. Ooh. Yay! That's beyond her way. She does wait. Alright. Save for now. Save. Saving. Well, anyways, that looks like all the time we have for this part. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe, make a comment or two. Thank you for watching. See you in the next part, and God.